Hello everybody, it's me again!
That wasn't the-
But today, I'm going to be playing a horror game, I'm sorry! The Witch's House. We are a young girl in the midst of a forest of doom. Let's see what happens. I can barely see the screen, I have to be recording it on my TV. So, let's see here. Hello cat, you're up in anime. Wonderful how you speak. Black cats! Stupid. Starting with a huge patch of roses. Yeah, that leads to the end of the game. I mean, no it doesn't! Spoilers! Got the machete, the thing that rusty and sharp and cuts stuff. And stuff. Oh, the cat's gone. That's good! Okay. So now I use item, machete, cut roses. There we go! Anyway, what was I saying before? Okay, so, machete broke. Yay! Now I don't have a weapon. Perfect. Okay, so, basically, what is it? I've played this game before, I get it, I finished it, except for the true ending. Don't look up the true ending, it's sad as freaking heck. But anyway, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, that's right. I changed my username, first of all. I changed it from, oh that's right, I was gonna save. Yes, I played this game, but I'm stuck at the part where Ellen kills you, so I can't really do much about that, but that's cool, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, so first things first, I changed my username. Oh yeah, don't step on that red spot. See the red spot in the middle there? Don't step on it. It'll kill you instantly. So go around it, click on the note. Come to my room. Wonderful. Let's go to Ellen's room. Anyway, so I changed my username from MME2589 to MEnchanted. Because, I don't know, it was better that way, I guess. I liked it more than the generic, like, sort of, you know, other kind of freaking... Hang on, maybe I should turn up the brightness a bit. Or turn it down, maybe. The camera's not even focusing correctly. What the heck? Freaking... Stop getting in the way of the camera, freaking! Okay, so apparently we can't do that. Oh, that's right, I remember now. We're supposed to get the teddy bear. So that's up here. So I changed my username, first of all. I think I said that in a different video that I tried to record before. But it didn't really end up so great, and it's like, I don't know, it's just, I'll probably not post it, which is diarrhea. I was sick, so no one played with me. My father and my mother didn't love me. Perfect! Wonderful! Anyway, so, something about something or other, bears in a basket, alright. But you can't put the teddy bear in here, because its limbs make it too big to fit! So we have to cut its limbs off! Mwahaha! That's not good. And for some reason the bear has blood in it. Forgot to mention that part. So, put the teddy bear cut bear's limbs. Okay. What was I saying before? I don't know. But maybe I shouldn't have recorded this so early because it's putting glare on the screen. Ugh. Stupid. Okay, moving. Go, 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 go. Oh, go, 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 go! This game is kind of creepy, but whatever. So... Here we go, put the bear in the basket, as the note clearly identifies for us. Is the camera even focusing? I don't think it's focusing. Freaking... Okay, I think I fixed it. Let's just... Ah, jump scare! Anyway, what I was saying is I've done it! I think I fixed the, problem with the, whatchamacallit. Okay! Yeah, I need those later. I think I fixed the problem with the exposure. Hopefully it lasts. Hopefully I'm not like, it looks like it's unfocusing. Whatever, who cares? I can... Actually, I care because it affects the quality of my video. But anyway, it's the best I could get it. I'm sorry, you guys. You're just gonna have to deal with it. For now.
Oh, and I'm here too! What a surprise!
You didn't so, here we go. What you're supposed to do. Here's a book that gives you a hint. Dying with aristocrats, blah 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 blah. No, don't read again. So this guy, something invisible there. Do nothing. Okay, so give him the teddy bear limbs. Thank you, I was in need of a hand or two. Let me show my appreciation. Got silver key. What was I saying? I don't remember. I feel like I was gonna say something important that I mentioned in my Damp the Gravekeeper video that I never posted, so don't bother trying to look for it. What happened? Strangely colored soup in a skull-shaped bowl. Yay! Beautifully sparkling key. I can't do anything with it. Whatever. What do I do now? I guess I should go back and save. What? What was that?
have sworn the game glitched or something, and I was like, it played the sound of like an electric guitar, and it made me jump like 50 feet in
the
air.
Is it not a door?
It is, in fact, a door.
Yay, I'm the smartest person in the whole entire universe.
But watch this. I am silver key. Use key. Key doesn't fit at all. Oh, and there's bugs too.
Yeah, but I was right about the bug.
Roaches. Anyway. Now can I please get the symbol? No? Why not? That's what you're supposed to do. Oh, am I supposed to read the note first? Let's see if I'm supposed to read the note first. Taste poison. No, thank you. I do not want to taste the poison.
Thank you, but no thank you. I have good manners and I'm saying—
Thank you! Now! I'm gonna hit the bowl with the key first. Yay! What was the purpose of that? I'm not sure. Put the key in soup now. Key turned black in soup. Yay! Oh yeah, you can hear other people in the room. Don't even pay attention to that. Pay attention to me. I'm the one who has a YouTube show. Go in.
Is that blood in the bottle?
No, it wasn't. Shut up. This game isn't scary at all. It's a happy game. Yeah.
Happy
times. A decorative cat ornament. Gotcha. You funny mister. Okay, it's locked. There's some text on the door. Save the butterfly.
Don't you get a frog?
What?
Don't you get a frog?
Yes, you do at some point. So the reason I'm playing this game is I had no idea what else to play!
What?
It was a jump scare.
Well,
because I had no idea what else to play.
Okay, hurry and run!
The book is missing. No, it's not that to that point yet. Scrap of paper, read. Rope in a barrel, cool. Now I have to go find the rope in the barrel. Don't get stuck on the wall, please.
Don't you have to go get the butterfly?
Yes, you have to go get the butterfly. That's why it says, save the butterfly! Okay. Uh-oh, it's a spider web. That's not so good. Let me push this barrel. Can you read this note? The spider has poor eyes. He can't even tell colors apart. Alright, that's all well and good. But I can't get the butterfly yet. Take the rope. So now I can go back and give this rope to the ghost guy so that he can hang his eye, tie some books together. See what I did there? Anyway, that's not important. You can read these. Book title, Witch's House. Keys do not open doors. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. What does this say? Title, Witch's House 2, 3. Form of the house changes based upon the witch's magic. Yay! Mirror. Okay, cool. XXXXX. Residence burns down. XX and his wife. XX are found dead in the wreckage. Bodies were found to stab wounds. They were murdered. XX's only daughter. Ellen misses fire. Blah, 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 blah. Funny story. No, I don't want to read that. You guys can read it when you play the game, which I assume they'll do at some point, right? Here's this guy. Someone invisible there. Talk. Sorting these books isn't going well. Need something to tie them together. Besides making British, I guess. In the rope. Give me this? Yes. Take this. Book of Death. Don't read it. Bloodstain. Let's get out of here now. Okay. Why does that scare me so much? I don't know. Maybe I should turn the volume down. But that's what a smart person would do. So I guess I'm not doing it. Okay, so now. Hold on to your butts, everybody.
Hold
this
on.
Gets scary. Book of Death. Do not read the Book of Death. Put it on the shelf, you idiot. You don't read the Book
now
of
run.
Death. Now run. Heard little glass case coming off? Where? Now when you hear that sound, and you're playing this game, turn to this painting and talk to it. The lady with her parasol is what did I do? What did I do? No. What? No, go back. Go back to my game. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. The lady with her parasol is grinning at you. I accidentally hit the Windows button instead of Z. Okay, so now, are you ready? Run! Oh no, I forgot you can't do that. Let's try that again. It's not meant to do. Run! Okay. This took me multiple tries first time I'd done it. And it was not fun because I had to keep doing it over and over again. Don't read, put it on the shelf.
What happens if you read the book?
What do you think happens when you read the book?
You die.
Exactly.
Let that be a lesson, you peoples.
Don't read the Book of Death, or you'll die.
Don't.
Run! I got stuck on the wall! Okay.
Yeah,
if you haven't seen Tobuscus do it, you probably should. It's funny.
Yeah, he went around in a circle with that guy following him.
Go back. Thank you.
He let the skeleton guy follow him.
Yes, I know. What? No, I didn't mean to. Oh, I read the book. No.
How do you die by the book?
Look at her face. Well, she dies. You see, it's bleeding out.
Why?
We don't know what's in the book. Here, let me show you.
Why did her face look so sad?
Don't read. The front cover seems safe, but reading the contents, ...
Okay.
If you read the Book of Death, you are going to get dead. Why do you think it's called
the Book of Death? Adoy.
Wait, where's the skeleton dude and glass cases?
What do you mean? What skeleton dude?
It's a skeleton needy guy.
I don't know what that means.
The guy that killed him multiple times?
You mean this skeleton guy? Like the human head skeleton guy?
No.
Oh? Please. What? Are you kidding me? I was right there. I was at the door. And he's like, oh, hey there. What's going on? You want to win the game? Too bad. I'm going to kill you now.
Die.
Well, at least I have my strategy down. So I think I can just... Trial and error, people. Trial and error. It works. Trust me. Just trust me on this one. Actually, don't trust me on this one. Why would you trust me with something? Uh-oh, that's not taking.
He's coming!
Run! Okay, no. That worked last time. I swear, I always just get stuck in the stupid wall. I forget.
Or the stupid door.
That I should stop sprinting so that I can actually get through the freaking door.
Please remind her to stop sprinting when she gets to that point, or I will.
I think you should, because no one who... Chances are no one's even gonna watch this video, so...
I don't care.
Your mom.
The book on shelf. This book on the shelf, heard the lid of the glass case coming off, yada yada yada, blah blah blah, blah blah blah.
I just know this is Sarah talking if you didn't know.
I'm running!
Right in the hallway.
This might take a while.
Emily, I have a weird suggestion. So we just... until we get through it?
What do you mean? Why stop the recording?
Because this might take a while.
Oh my gosh.
Why might it take a while?
Mm-hmm.
There's still almost 4 hours left of recording. But oh, I didn't mean to. I'm so stupid. No, don't read the book. I wish I could tell her to stop reading.
She looks like a donkey for a second. Blood.
Thank you, like Sarah, for that cute observation.
See, it's a cute donkey. So everybody should be happy.
I guess so.
There's no reason for you to be mad, people.
Okay. Let's keep doing this. I've done it before. I know I have. I've finished the game a couple times. Yeah, only a couple times. I've played this game many times, but I've only finished it like twice. So put the book on the shelf. And heard a little glass case coming off. Yada, yada, yada. We know the story. Why does the brightness keep fluctuating on the TV screen? I'm not too sure.
Maybe that's your problem.
1,064.
Ready?
Yeah.
That worked last time!
I meant sprint, not shift.
Although shift does work as a sprint button.
Oh!
I'm just using Z. You remember? Tobuscus used the shift key, but he got sticky keys a couple times. I think I have sticky keys turned off, either that or it doesn't come with Windows. Hey, no! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Here we go! If you see the donkey, you're an amazing person. The little one looks more like a bull.
How do you see a donkey in that?
I mean a bull. If you look at her eyes, like there's two like spots, and then know, like right? There's horns well, that go up.
This is gonna take a while.
Good luck, everybody that's watching this.
Yeah, I know.
That's gonna be like four.
She's recording.
This is like a bazillion
years. Don't read. Put it on the shelf. You stupid failure of an idiot. See, they're not just a failure of an idiot. I mean, like, they are. But I mean, like, you know? They're a failure, but they're also an idiot, but they also fail at being an idiot. And so, they fail at a failing fail, and so they fail by failing to fail.
Is there
Does that make sense?
Is there a way to skip this part?
You didn't hear that. Whatever. No, there is not a way to skip this part. Ugh, and this game was even made in RPG Maker. Man. Whatever, though. Book of Death, don't read, put it on a shelf, you idiots. failure of an idiot.
What if someone did this and didn't die once?
People have done that, I guess. Got stuck on the wall again.
Maybe you really maybe you love the wall and you want to give it a high five.
Maybe. I doubt it, though.
Maybe that wall is sad, so you needed to give it a high five.
Before I died.
It needed a high five before I died, Emily. You play with pink of other walls. You don't see me, but my finger's waggling, everybody.
She is threatening me at finger point. Maybe I'm worse doing it on camera. I almost did it that one time, and then I had to screw it up. Let me try again. I swear, this always takes me forever to get through these. Especially if you have to get stuck on a bunch of stupid walls and
stuff. You're so mean to them!
I didn't mean to insult the walls. They're just silly failures that should not be allowed to life.
You're a silly failure!
Your failure is a failure! You fail at being a failure! It's so hard! Seriously, this is really hard. You wouldn't even comprehend how hard this is.
And now for Sarah's healthy tip of the day. Always eat apples and drink lots of water. 8 watermelons a day that keeps the doctor away. Okay, back to the game.
Wonderful insight. I probably will cut that out though.
But it's healthy.
This isn't a health show. This is a video game show. Where I play video games and suck at them, apparently.
Yeah, but she's dying because she's not healthy.
What do you mean I'm not healthy? Of course I'm healthy.
No, but she isn't.
Yes, she is. Look at all this running she's doing.
Well, yeah, but what about all the death? She's dying because she's not healthy and strong. Because she eats is candy.
Okay, let's think about this for a second. If a living human head is coming at you faster than you can run away, what do you think is going to happen to you?
I'll die.
No. Yes, you're gonna die! Jeez! I thought that was common sense! Oh, please, please, please. Okay, get through the door! I did it! Yeah! I guess that goes to show you people. Well.
Always save your progress.
Always save your progress. And never give up. Never surrender. Even when all the odds are stacked against you and you try and fail a million times, you will succeed if you keep trying. And you're taking this tip from
me. See, you made it because you ate healthy.
I didn't eat healthy anything.
Fine, then you ate waffles this morning.
I haven't eaten since like 5 o'clock. Maybe I should eat something. It's 8 now. Okay, whatever. No. Oh, that's right. You're supposed to take the butterfly first. And then you're supposed to put the butterfly model in the web. There you go. So, now that that's that, we can leave. And hole opens in the floor. Don't even worry about that, though.
And now that, because it's a
here
black hole.
Oh, cool animation. Butterfly flutters out of your hand and slips out through the wall.
Is it a ghosty butterfly?
That's exactly what I was thinking. I thought I was going to say that, and then you beat me to it.
Yay!
That's awesome. Okay.
I beat Emily. That's the first.
All right, so there are a bunch of jute bags here.
I thought you were about to say jute boxes.
What? Nope. Jute bags. Yo! What's up, Black Cat? Also, there's blood on this wall. That probably means I should be worried. There we go.
I feel bad for that person that had the blood.
Ha! Yes! First try. Okay, Black Cat. Give me that Black Cat. Give me that Black Cat and let me save. Okay? Yes, I knew it was a witch's house. Shut up, Black Cat. I know what I'm
doing.
What
did he say?
Okay, here we go. Nod, shake, head, boom, boom. I love frogs. Okay.
And then you have to. Oh, okay.
No!
I'm
spoiler.
No spoils. No spoils. I'm like, oh
frog.
Yeah.
It's a frog cross. There you go. Although, I am giving away all of the tips and tricks that you're supposed to, like, you know, do things with, I guess. And then, like, I mean, technically, I haven't even played the game fully. I've just watched Tobuscus play it. I mean, no, I didn't. I figured the whole thing out on my own.
She looked really beautiful when she was walking down the hallway.
Yeah? Being stabbed by knives?
No, not her.
Oh, me? You're talking to me?
No.
Or are you talking to who? Who are you talking to?
The other pretty lady that has...
Oh, Ellen.
Yeah, Ellen. She looked beautiful with her beautiful bow walking
Make up a wait downtown. Walking fast. space is passed and I'm homebound. Oh, crap.
A bump, 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 bada bada bada.
There we go. There we go.
I'm trying to make the match.
Uh-huh. Both sides of the room have to match because up here.
But there's a plate on there and there's one over there.
Make a mirror image. So now what we're supposed to
But there's a plate on there.
This holds 5 roses. Now I'm supposed to put the rose in there. Rose in the vase. Now there are 6 roses. And now we need to get.
What about the plate of food?
That's cake. It's a piece of cake. Take the cake. Yay. Don't mind if I do.
What about the thing on the chair?
Put the cake on the table. There we go. So now we have to put the frog here on the chair. There we go. The painting. We need the painting. Right. And those jars.
No!
Painting on the wall. Oh, wait, no. You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to go over here. By the way, if you haven't played this game yet, you should go play it. It's really good. Rearrange. Unless you don't like horror games, then I guess you can just watch me play it. Okay, did I do it right?
Yeah, you did.
Okay, we're dead.
But what about the note on there?
Now we can tear the note off, right? Yes. We did it. Take the note off. The left and right rooms are mirrored. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. All right. Oh, wait, I should save first. And then I take the frog. There we go. Take the frog back, and then we go back and save. Perfect. There we go. All right, now we can go. Going, 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 gone. I mean, gone.
Gone!
Okay, we're good. Through the next door, let nothing distract you. This one's pretty easy. I'm gonna read the diary, though. Which diary? My father and my mother didn't love me, so I exed them. I've been in this house ever since. I'm assuming that she killed them, which is really sad. Go! Wow, the floor is really gory. Great note. He's hungry. Yay! Uh-oh. Oh, he's hungry. Oh, it's ominous. Look at the door. There's a viewing window the size of your palm. Look through your window. You see slimy black scales. Listen. There's something big crawling. Oh. Of course. What?
Change the memory pack. It just cut out.
What?
That was weird. Okay, whatever.
Something went wrong with my recording or something.
I'm still recording, though.
So I guess nothing went wrong with the recording. Okay, look through window. Something big is coiling up. Oh yeah, watch this. In the darkness narrow, I spot you. Uh-oh. Good thing I can't actually open the door. Okay. A giant snake, that's what it is. Okay, ready? Now we're supposed to do this. Ah! Poor snake. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it's the only way I can progress through the game. Oh, what did the frog ever do?
And now you're baby froggy.
Okay.
I shouldn't say right now.
You see nothing. You hear nothing. So now we can open the door. Are you sure? Yes, open the door. Open the freaking door!
And now your baby is dead.
Here it is. Large fissure. The ground is wet and smells of blood. Yay. Oh, frog! I'm guessing this is where the frog is. You know, in, like, the intestines of the snake. It doesn't hurt you, though, so it's perfectly fine. It's just weird that
way. You're supposed to grab the frog and stay there and grab the frog.
What was that? You think the head moved. I do think the head moved.
Yay! My recording decided to cut out on me! Isn't that wonderful, everybody?
I don't know how much of that got cut out, but if it got cut out, like, enough, I guess, a bunch of stuff was just missed. Make sound in 4 rooms. And there's too much exposure on the camera again!
Freaking heck. Here, let me see if I can fix that while it's still recording.
Is it working?
It's working. Yeah, it's working. I'm doing it right. Okay, so I'm gonna just turn it down a little bit. I'm sure that looks wonderful for you guys. Just absolutely wonderful. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Ah, I fixed it on camera for you all to see. No, go back. Wait, what was that letter about? Letter in your pocket. Read. Mind if you go to her house, but just stay away from the forest. Hope to see you home soon, Dad. Cool. Okay, talk to Cat. Yo, this floor is pretty quiet. I'm sure it is. Stupid cat. Okay.
That's what it's called.
Ooh. Definitely looks nicer than when I played it a long time ago. It's been updated, I think. Toy box, it won't open. I think it opens on its own. Witch's Diary. I X'd all the friends who came to my house after that. They were all eaten by the house, but it wasn't enough. I know why. I know, like, what the story of this game is. But, I guess, I don't know. Play Music Box with 12. That's cool. I mean, I know exactly what this game has to offer, but I'm not gonna say it. You guys need to figure that out on your own. But I will play through the game. I don't know, maybe this could be like a walkthrough of sorts if you don't know what to do. Wait, what did that say? I didn't even pay attention to what it said. Blue eyes to the score. Ah, that's right. So these paintings of beautiful women, but you can't see, like, you know, obviously not ripped from Mona Lisa. You can't see their eye color, though, so you need to figure out what their eye color is, and that should be what... My screen's fluctuating again. I don't know what that's all about. Bookshelf. Book titled Eye Studies. People of different eye colors. You don't say. We know the following about women in this region in particular. Woman's eye color depends on her hair. The four hair colors are silver, black, gold, and red for a... Okay, hang on a second. My glasses are smudged. I need to clean them. Ah, much better. Four eye colors are brown, green, blue, and red. Silver-haired women have red eyes. Brown-eyed women can either have blonde or red hair. So, based on the wording that they use, you sort of, you know, like those puzzles in Professor Layton games where you have to, like, do careful reading. Well, it's not that hard to figure out. It's right here, the woman with black hair. You go, whoa. Screen keeps fluctuating. See a white sheet and a crack on the wall. Wait a sec. I wanna know what happens if you get the wrong painting. Let's see. One sec. Okay, sorry for that interruption. I'm gonna get back to my game now. Okay. You see a white sheet stuck in a crack on the wall. Reach for it. What happens? Am I gonna die? Oh, that's what happens! I never knew what happens if you pick the wrong one. Haha! Well, now I know. And knowing's half the battle. No, just forget I said that. That was really dumb. Alright, let me try that again. This time, this is the right sheet with crack on the wall. Pull out. Yay! Okay, are you ready? Run! Run! Tear down! Well, that was easy.
Well, I don't know.
Okay, wait, what? What did that say? Crumpled, disordered painting. The woman is gone from it. Okay, I thought she was, like, peeking from it or something. I don't know. Oh! It was just Ellen. That's kind of creepy. Okay, so now, that I've done that, oh, that's right, go to the painting. I mean, the painting. Go to the piano and put the sheet music on it like this. Play sheet music. Play sheet music on the piano. No, don't play piano. It will eat you like last week's lunch. Never mind, that was really bad. That was a bad analogy, whatever. Got the king key. Yay! So, yeah, see? The little torch thingy up there is lit. We have to get all of them to light by playing sound in four rooms. Which is what it told us to do. So now we go over... Did you see that? Someone peeked from there. I saw that. You can't play this crap with me, lady! Makes pleasing sound. Hit. Aw, oh, it's making a beep! Making a beep! Aw, oh, you... Aw, yeah, the door's open! Let's go inside and see some statues. I can be the sun, I can be sand, and I can be a bird. What am I? Okay, let's work through this together, shall we? After all, this isn't a walkthrough, this is more of a I play the game and you watch for some reason because I suck. My first thought was a mirror, but this is actually wrong. The reason I thought it was a mirror is because you point a mirror at anything, it could be anything. Like, literally, if you point a mirror at the sky, it becomes the sky. If you point a mirror at, like, something else, it becomes that. If you, like, point the mirror at Elvis Presley, it will become Elvis Presley, literally, because it reflects things. But that's not right. That's obvious. Am I a plant? Well, no, actually. I don't know how a plant could be sun, bird, or sand. Well, maybe sand if it, like... seaweed or something, because that's plant, I guess. And then there's a chair. Am I red? Wait. Am I red? Like the color red? I guess that could work. Like, because the sun is like... No, the sun's not really red. But a bird can be red. And a clock can be red, I guess. It, like, doesn't really make sense. So, the answer is a clock! This is the right answer. Because... Haha, it flashed. Turn key fell out. Okay. It's because, and it will explain right here on this note, sun, sundial, sand, hourglass, bird, cuckoo clock. It can be all of those things. Cool, right? Okay, so now we leave, and now we can use a turn key in the music box because we got the right one, I think. Wait, no, I should save first. Pro tip, don't forget to save. Okay, now let's go back in. Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting that. Jeez. Mirror's cracked? Oh, I made a loud noise. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, if you go here, it makes it look like you're sitting on the couch. Cool, right? Okay, anyway. There's a lot of cool stuff like that in this game. So now, let's use... No, let me explain why it's the queen key we need. Play music box with 12. 12 what? Well, 12 as in... oh yeah, in the other room, there was a deck of playing cards that I might show you later. So, it's a queen key, because that's like the numeral value that a queen key has, is 12. And 13 would be the king. Anyway, we're done listening. It's a cool sound song, but anyway. So yes, that was the right one. For those of you who don't know, if you get the wrong one, this guy comes to life and shoots you with his fake gun. There was air quotes around that. You can't see that, but I just did air quotes. Just trust me on this one. Yeah, right here. See? Some playing cards. Yeah, that's like a sort of like a hint. So then you have to go back in here. And then you go here. It's not ticking. So you try to put the key in it, but you're too short. You're a little shorty pants because you're 13. So you have to push the chair up so that you can reach. Whee! Alright, now you can put the king key in. There we go. Insert king key and turned it. King key. It's like a play on, like, vowels or something. I don't know. Made sound in four rooms. Yay, I did it. Now let's go die because it's probably time to... Oh, the pumpkins are gone. Whoa, don't lag, please. Don't lag. I know my computer sucks, but come on. It can play this game, right? Oh, my... My TV keeps flashing for some unknown... Shut your freaking body! That was... Oh my gosh, that was so stupid. Stupid jump scares. They're not even scary, they're just startling. So, there we go. I can't see this very well because I'm sitting like 500 feet away from the TV and that's exaggerating. I don't like illness because it kept me from going outside because it made no one love me. I feel really bad for this witch. Obviously no one, like, cared for her. Oh, this is its own little separate thing. Let's see. Are you ignoring me? Don't open it. Okay. That's interesting. That didn't happen in the other game. Talk. My ring, it's not here. I'm kind of interested to see what happens. No? Oh, I see. Ah, I didn't get startled. Silly human beings. I'm gonna go save now. Oh wait, no, I shouldn't save yet. I should click here. Yes, I know. Fireplace. Look inside. But don't go inside yet. I'm gonna go save first, because there's not like a save point down there. So, no, not yet. I'm not. Don't do that, please. Don't do that. It makes me think I might die soon. Jeez. Okay. Heard a loud crash. Something happened? Yes, something happened. His head is dysfunctional! I don't know. Let me go in the hole now. Yay! Descend. I will descend, thank you. The camera is focusing and flashing, but that's okay because it will focus in a moment. There we go! It actually added some effect, even though it wasn't supposed to blur like that. Now there are some male busts, so that's cool. Wine bottle fell off. Yay. Okay, open door. Okay. More cockroaches. Yay. Okay. Jesus. Heavy kitchen knife. The handle is covered with black sticky stuff. I don't want to know what that black sticky stuff is. Okay. What was that? I don't know. Pot is boiling. Stop the fire. What was that? It like, it did the thing again. I don't know if it's because my computer's lagging or what, but it's freaky. Heated pot. Open lid. Neighbor cloth ball cover. Okay. Now, this pot. Look. There is a wiener and some cabbage. Yay. And what does it smell like? It smells like rotting pig guts. That's cool. Okay, so we can't search inside yet because we can't do that with our bare hands. So, okay. This is a really creepy room. It's so dark, I don't even know if you guys can see it properly. Here we go. Chopsticks in the skeleton's ribs. Take. Got gold chopsticks. I can't sprint in here. That's good. Be careful not to step on any skeletons. Okay. Gold chopsticks. Search with chopsticks. Yay! The chopsticks caught something. Skeleton in the window. Got a pig ring. So now, I need to put the chopsticks back. Oh my gosh, please don't do that to me. I have a weak heart! Well, actually, no I don't, actually. Okay. Chopsticks. Put chopsticks back. Where? In the ribs. Chopsticks between skeleton's ribs. That's where it was before. I know it was. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't hurt me. I swear. I'm done here. I'm leaving now. Please don't hurt me. Okay. We're good. We're good. Okay. So, now that that's said and done, let's go. Okay, we ready? Oh! Someone's coming down the stairs. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Run! It's not letting me move. I swear it's not letting me move. Okay, go. Oh my gosh. Let me through. Please. Go inside. Please. That wasn't so hard. I wonder who that was. I mean, if you let the jump scare happen, it doesn't exactly show, like, a figure or anything. Okay, I'm gonna go save now. Pro tip, save a lot. Let's go. Going through the door. Going through the door. And to the statue. My ring. Yes, give her the ring. Blah, 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 blah. I'm playing a video game! My brother thinks I'm an idiot, by the way. Yay, I gave her the ring! I gave her the ring! Ah, Sonic reference right there. In my Sonic videos. Uh-oh. She died! Wow, that ring must be intense. Glad I didn't put it on. Whoa. This hallway is way more extravagant than I remember it being. I hope that didn't scare you guys, because it kind of scared me. It's a little more extravagant than it used to be, that's for sure. I love all the detail! Wow, it didn't used to be this detailed. I'm sure they updated it. Like, look at the floor patterns. It's beautiful. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm supposed to... Yeah, this is kind of like Professor Layton, where you have to, like, flip things around until they're in their correct spots. Pick this one up, and set it down here. Now, pick this one up and set it down over here. And now, no, don't pick up that doll. Pick up this one and put it on the blue space. Perfect. Yay! Okay, heard an unlocking sound somewhere. How about right here? Yay! I got through. Whoa. Not much changed here, actually, but it's really nice. Like the pretty music that's playing. I like it. It's really nice. Beautiful flower. How do you do? I'm fine, thanks. Okay. Where are these guys? Honestly, she's such a nuisance. Let me just pull out my LSP voice here.
Honestly. Oh, she's such a nuisance. That's really bad. I'm sorry. Such a nuisance. Oh. Oh my god. Like, to think without her, we'd be the most beautiful to garden. I know, right?
That's really bad. I'm sorry for whoever voices LSP. Oh my, quite big arms. What does that mean? You call me fat? How dare you call me fat? I'll kill you for that.
Yeah, that rhymed.
Oh, won't somebody X that girl? Oh, freaking, is someone dead? Ah, oh, yes. We share some of our wonderful pollen. Ugh. I don't do drugs, so no thanks. Oh yeah, these beds. If you own these beds, it makes it look like you're laying or in you're sleeping. Aww. Sleeping. Let's not do that. Let's not sleep in random beds. Okay. Look under the table.
What's underneath the table, you ask?
Only a skull! Let's pick it up. Of course!
What's that?
I don't remember that being there when I played the game. I don't know.
I knew that was coming.
Okay. Which diary? It's in red. Look, there's- the diary's written in blood! Oh my gosh, this is intense. Then a girl came over to play. A cute girl with golden braids. Oh, heck no. Leave me out of this. Leave me out of this, you freaking jerk. No, don't touch. I know better than to touch clocks that are random. X the flowers and you'll die. That looks like a K.
Is that a K? I think that's a... That's probably too loud. Is that a K? It looks like a K.
K the flowers and you'll die too. What does that mean?
I don't know. But I'm assuming it means kill. As in, like, killing. Which is good.
Save game. Now we're in here. Oh, there's so much more detail than there used to be. It's really nice. Medicine. I don't have any medicine. Metal bird cage. Look at it. Something feebly flaps its wings. Oh, joy! We get to save a little birdie friend. Open the door. Oh, it's firmly shut. Yay! Okay. Here's some red grasses. You want to know how X a flower? Sure. None of the three wings. Well, thank you for that lovely insight. None of the three ways to X are proper, so you should just give up on it. Yay! I mean, you're the one who offered. I mean, oh my... What the heck, you freaking jerk? Okay. I forgot what exactly the proper way to X is. It was either cutting it up or uprooting it. And this one says, uprooting and plucking are both proper ways to X. This one says, I forgot which one. It's either cutting or uprooting. Which means it's neither of those. No, not that one. Uprooting and plucking are both proper ways. And then this one says, uprooting it is one of them, which means it can't be uprooting it, right? Which means plucking is correct. Ah, I see how that can be worked out now. Oh, skull. Hello, skull. Give me that. One skull in the chair. Pick up. Yay! Okay. Read the book. The flower ladies are beautiful and can speak. These are the characteristics. This is my lovely lady voice, by the way. The white flowers are the most beautiful. My lovely lady's voice is British, apparently. The white flowers are the most beautiful of the garden. When touched by rain, oddly, their petals glow. The red grasses are knowledgeable, but they're always lying, so be careful when conversing with them. The yellow flowers are lovely to a fault. The pollen produced by these flowers is a strong medicine that can kill or give life. Did you guys like my British accent? I've been working on it. Been working on my Johnny Toast accent. Or I mean Johnny Toast voice rather. How do you do? I'm fine, thanks. Now I'm gonna kill you. Pluck. Jump scare coming? Yep, right there. Strange streak, the beautiful flower expires. Cool. White petals take. Because they glow in the rain, which is cool. Anyway. So now I can go to the flowers, take their medicine. I heard it. Yay! You guys are sick. Everyone is here in this entire game. Oh yes, I promise. Here you are. Got white powder. So not even suspicious. Hi, Ellen. What's this? Half empty cup of ginger tea. Apparently the cat likes ginger tea. That's cool. Oh, that's right. You're supposed to... I kind of forgot my train of thought. Or rather, I kind of lost my train of thought for a moment there. What powder? Hey! Give me that! Freaking powder! Fine, give it to you. Whatever. Yeah. I wonder if that was originally a drug in the Japanese version, and it was, like, censored for the American English release or something. Can you use this? Yay! I can knock the birdcage over. Open cage door. Whoa! I didn't do that. Pry to open the door. Something invisible leapt out. Well, then how do you know it leapt out? How do you know there was even anything? How do you know there was even anything in there? What does this say? Hidden in the darkness. What does that mean? Something to use the medicine. Oh, that clue wasn't there before. I didn't remember. It's locked. It's pitch black through the bars. Probably shouldn't go in there then. Ah, dang it. Ah, okay. I'm gonna save now. Pro tip, save a lot. Okay. So... I think I'm pretty much finished here, right? What is this? It's pitch black in there. Let's not go in there then. At least, not without something you can see by, right? Let's see. What's in here? Nothing, looks like? Okay. Oh, that's right, there was greenery blocking. Oh, yeah, now I remember what to do. Okay, so we go up here. There used to be greenery blocking the way, but since the bird got out, you can even kind of see it. Yeah, see? It's right there. You can see it in the camera. Yay! Okay, go inside.
and now it's poisoned. Okay, book title, Skull Soldier. Read. There once was a soldier. His country had perished, and he had died, but he noticed neither of these things. Even in death, the soldier patrolled, starting in the center of the castle ruins. He looked front, right, left, front, right, left. That's an important pattern, by the way. Skull on the cobweb shelf. Take. Oh, I should probably leave before I die. Look, there's like purple surrounding me. That, you know that's not good. Okay, go back in now. What does this say? The hall is poisoned. Pass with colorless shoes. As in glass shoes? Is there anything in here? Nothing inside? Oh, crap, 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 crap. Come on. Oh, come on. Run, run. You can't sprint in here. That sucks. Okay, go back in now. Running. Slowly running. Slowly running. Empty bottles. Take one. All right, cool. Got an empty bottle. Okay. Barrel, nothing inside. Okay, run, 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 run. Okay, we're good. So that's what you're supposed to do. Now I can go save. So now we can do what? Something, I think. Okay. Plants have been eaten away by something. Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to sprint. Okay, go. The water sealed by the skulls. An old pot, reach inside. Probably not the best idea, but in this game, this is what you're supposed to do. Got a skull. Cool. I wonder if these are real people's skulls. Knowing the witch, probably the case. Okay. So, I have four of them. Good. A well-shaped skull, yeah. No dip. Okay. Oh, that's right. So starting in the center. Alright. Follow along with me. Front, right, left. So you go up and then right. And then front, right, left, front, right, left, front, right, left. It goes around in a spiral. Okay, got that down? So let's see, front, right, left. So this one should be front. See, I'm working through this with you guys. Probably should have done that sooner, but whatever. Front, right, left, okay. So this should be facing right. Yay! Okay. And now, okay, front, right, left. This one needs to be facing left. See how I'm working through it? Okay. So now this last one is frontwards. Here we go. Now, pull the lever. Pull it. All right. Water is rushing now. Yay. Okay. Get ready for jump scares, guys. Actually, don't, because that makes people scared. Okay, ready? 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 Right there! Please don't lag, computer! Please don't lag! Go around, go around, go around. Okay, no big deal, no big deal. Get through, hurry, run, 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 Viola, run! Okay, let's go save now. Let's go save now. I'm always on edge playing this game. You know how that is, right? Okay, never mind that. Let's just keep moving swiftly along. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, that's right, go back to the water. Now that I've saved. Okay. Huh, see? Tadpole, my dad is dead. Oh, I should show you this. My dad is dead. My dad was eaten by a snake. You killed him! I'm dead. Ha 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 ha! Wonderful, I'm dead. Wasn't that fun? Now let's do what you're actually supposed to do. Go. Pick up empty bottle, fill with water. Perfect. So now, put the flower petals. Faint and glow. No, that's not what I meant to do. Put petals in bottle. There we go. Bottle began emitting light. Perfect. Now that I have a little lantern, I can get through the really dark room without any problems, right? Alright, through here. I'm sure that looks wonderful on the screen. I'm sure that just looks really wonderful. Okay, you might want to squint your eyes a little bit. Oh, no, too far. Okay, so yes, I'm going the right way. Navigate through. Don't do that to me, Ellen. Seriously. Okay, yes, through here. Oh, it's so hard to see when there's so little light. I don't know how Viola can stand this. Well, actually, I do because I know the story. Got jade pipe. Okay, now. Please let me through. I just wanted the pipe. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to intrude. I didn't mean to intrude! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Wrong way. Go back. This way. Hey, not supposed to go. Oh my gosh! Don't do that to me! Don't do that to me! I love this game, but it's freaking... It's not for the weak of heart. Let's just put it that way. No, wrong way. Go through here. No! Don't fluctuate, freaking TV! Is it? Are you broken or something? Do you need to get you for like a tune-up or something? Okay, run, run. You dropped the... Go! Go! Camera's fluctuating! Just pretend it, I put it in there as a special effect because it's really scary. Alright, get through, please. Please? 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 Whew! I'm gonna save. I'm so gonna save. Oh, nope. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. Save. Okay, so now I have the jade pipe. So what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to take it. Book closed. Okay. Jade pipe. Toss in jade pipe. There we go. Person snaps up the pipe. Ah, yes, this is mine.
It's mine.
Yay, finally. All right. Person vanishes into the cell. And you hear someone leaving the other cell. Which is interesting. I don't know. You never figure out who that actually is. Sweet scent wafts through the bars. Cool. What does that say? And after I hit it so well, hit what so well? Oh, wait, no, I know. It's not locked. Well, if it's not locked, then go inside. Wow, okay. Here we go. Something wrapped in cloth. Red shoes! I'm supposed to have colorless shoes, though. Let them bleed. Yay. Wait, nothing seems useful. Cool. The making patties to parents, a sick child, dependents. Some words are too sloppy to make out. Yay. Oh, Ellen's severed body. I'm gonna save now. Wait, what's that? Won't you wear the shoes? Actually, hang on. I'm gonna show you what happens if you do wear the shoes. So, I'm gonna save. And then, I'm going to wear the red shoes. What the heck? What? Oh, her body walked off without her head in the red shoes. Is that what happened? That's what it looked like. I couldn't really see it. Whatever, I'm not doing that again. I'll look back on the recording and then, like, put it, like, a caption on the screen of what actually happened. So, wash the red shoes in the water. There we go. Washing away the blood, the shoes become clear. Got glass shoes. Okay. Dead tadpoles. Now you can meet your father. I've done you a service. Now, prepare for jump scares. Run! Open! Oh, I went through the wrong one, didn't I? Ugh! Fine, I'll do this again. Don't go through the wrong door, you guys. Okay. Tadpoles, it's time to meet your father in heaven. In, like, the, you know, the heavens of wonderfulness. Is that gonna happen forever? Yep, it is gonna happen forever, so we're good. The brightness keeps fluctuating. It's making me nervous. Run! Get it through here! Oh, okay. We're good. Now let me out. Run! I'm gonna save now. Let's save. Save.
Save.
Save! Oh, that's right. We're supposed to go through here. Okay, so now, go around the sign. And go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Please don't do that to me, Ellen. I'm just a poor little 13-year-old girl who is just trying to survive in this poor labyrinth of an idiot. Glass shoes shattered to pieces. I don't know what that song was. I'm sorry. Yo, what do you suppose a friend is? Well. I'm not even gonna make a joke about that. Which story? I didn't ex her because she saved me from my sickness, so I made her my friend, in air quotes. Lovely, I did the air quote fingers again, just so you know. Okay, so now, that we've saved, we can go back through here. And what, it just let me inside? I could have sworn there was a code. No? I guess that was too hard, so they just, like, took it out or something. Clock hangs high on the wall, so... What's this? There's a small bottle on the shelf. Take. Got cute little bottle. That's what we need to get rid of the roses. Oh yeah, I forgot that was there. So, now, let's get to as close to the door as possible. Doll head lays on the ground. Pick up. Got doll head. Okay, run, run, run! Oh my gosh, are those eyeballs? Oh my gosh. Oh, it's red now. Yay, I love that. some fur left on the stump. Run! Oh my goodness. Okay, so now there's no poison for some reason. Okay. Headless doll, pick up. Alright, perfect. Go. Cockroaches! Yay, I love freaking bugs! I wonder if they're from the kitchen. No, that can't be right, because that's on a lower floor. Okay, whatever. Let's go. And now... Oh my gosh. I think we just found the armpit of hell, guys. Holy crap. So, what was that? I thought I heard something. That was weird, okay. Wait, what was that? I saw something there. It's inorganic eyes stare at you. Why would it add that detail? Huh, it's so creepy. Hit the wrong button. Combined with body. Got a doll. Perfect. So now, we can put the doll on the pedestal. There we go. Now, there's a way down. Perfect. There's a hole. No, not yet. I'm gonna save first. And then the cat has something to say about this. Just so you know, I don't particularly care if you get out of here or if the house eats you alive. Either one's fine by me, yeah? So I'm willing to let you escape. Don't die on me. Yeah, see? You do care, you freaking... Okay, so now that that's done, we're gonna go back and we're gonna descend through the hole. So that should be fun, right? Okay, descend. Go. Have you seen any really? No. I'm not sure anymore. Yes, go. Holy crap. Anyway. I'm not sure what this is all about, really. Okay, I'm just gonna... Holy crap, it's so dark. It's darker than when I went through that pitch black room with this stupid bottle. Oh, it's getting brighter. I can see little red smudges on the ground. Come to my room! Yeah, see, that was in the beginning. I've been recording for like an hour now. Which is fine by me, okay. It lagged for a second. What are these paintings of? Painting of pink flowers, cool. Alright. Corpse of a black cat. Oh my gosh, why do you have to jump to step on that to get through? Why? Camera's focusing. Okay, I think it stopped fluctuating. Oh my gosh. Bloodstained bed, probably from her sickness that she was talking about in her diary. Wow. Coat rack, nothing on it. Lined with books on magic. Mirror is fogged up and shows nothing. Oh man. Chair is toppled over. Spilled cup. Okay, this is the part I'm stuck on in the other first file that I did. That you saw in the video. Read. My sickness was going to kill me. So, I took her body from her. I lived on in her body. I'm getting goosebumps reading this. That's fine, right? Because we're friends. She gave me her body. Because we're friends. So, today, we should play some more. Right? Viola? Oh my gosh! Oh, this is so creepy! Why did I decide to play this game? Why? Oh my gosh. Oh, she can't talk! Okay, save! Run! Run now! Run! You're supposed to get away! Get away as fast as you can! Run! 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 Luckily, she's not quite as fast without her legs! Run! 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 Go! No! The chair! The chair! The chair! Holy crap, that's creepy. Oh, that's so creepy. I'm gonna try that again. I'm gonna try that again. Go! I'm going! I'm gone! Well, not quite. I need to keep going first. Oh my gosh, it's so creepy! Don't get stuck on stuff, please! Please don't get stuck on stuff! Please don't get stuck on stuff! Please do not get stuck! Please don't get stuck! Please don't get stuck! I did it! Oh my gosh, I did it! I did it! You guys saw? It's- Oh my gosh! That was amazing! Oh, it's nighttime now. I spent the whole day there. Well, at least it's bright enough now that there's, like, you know, not as much glare on the screen or something. Ellen's house out of the forest. Oh, I see. Whatever. I'm going. I'm going. I'm out of here! Cute little bottle. Medicine that kills witches' roses smells sweet. Poured medicine in a bottle on the roses. And... Haha, it works! It in fact works. Okay, let's go now. And this should be the end. And there we go. The ending of the story.
Wow, I've been playing for a long time, huh?
I hope I didn't bore you guys with my shenanigans. Viola? I should do a man voice. I'm not dying, by the way. I'm good. Is that you, Viola? Are you safe? Are you hurt anywhere? I'm okay. Oh, thank goodness. He has a shotgun. You were pretty late, so I've been searching the whole forest. I'm just glad you're okay. Let's get home and out of the rain.
Okay, let's
go. Uh-oh. Shoot it! Kill it! Kill it with fire! Kill it! It's trying to kill me! You'll put her out of her misery anyway! What? Unless you get the true ending, which I don't want to get. Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me, you monster! Viola, stand back! Oh, shoot! No, literally, oh shoot, because you shot her. My brother isn't amused. And she's gone. See, she's fine now. Let's- Ah! Did you just spray me? What the heck? Why did you do that?
He just sprayed me with a spray bottle with water on it. Ah! Whatever, I needed that anyway.
Ah. Oh, it's still raining. Is it gonna show the end credits now? Is it? There it is. Sweet music. I love sweet music. Don't you?
Alright, now. Alright. It's gonna show the credits of the game.
Oh, that's more than I thought.
I could have sworn this was an indie game.
Oh, it looks so bad on the camera.
Oh well, I'm gonna have to deal with that, I guess.
Alright, well, that's it. I've been playing for 2 hours, I think?
I stopped the recording, so it's like 2 hours, yeah, 2 hours. I'll probably cut this up so that it's not so long. But wow.
Put it into episodes.
I can put it into episodes. Well,
that is it for today. Thank you so much for watching through this video. I know it was probably torturous at times, but that's okay.
Oh, creator, yeah, that's right. It was only made by one person translated to English. Thank you for the person who translated into English, by the way. I'll probably link down in the description if you want to read it too. This is a game. If you want to play it for yourself, I'll probably link in the description. You can go check it out. It's kind of scary and also kind of hard, but that's okay. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Stop spraying yourself, and I will see you next time! Goodbye, everybody!
I'm working on an outro, so just whatever.